Now, according to the feminist novelist and journalist Dame Rebecca West, the main difference between men and women is that men are lunatics and women are idiots. Joe, what would you say is, in fact, the main difference between men and women?
Is it that men are really great and women are really shit?
Oh, no, Joe, no, how
that's
is that?
Sorry, that's the wrong way round. I think it's that men are rubbish at multitasking and women are very good at it. What it's about, though, I think, is the fact that if you ask a man to do something, he does it so horrendously thoroughly that he can't do anything else at the same time. This is my husband the other week. Can you hoover the front room while I'm at the shops, right? And I came back, all the furniture was out in the garden. He's on his hands and knees with a hoover, using an attachment I've never even seen before. And it just leads me to think that men are probably actually much better at housework than women.
Yeah.
Because women are sluts and people don't realise that they are. No, we are. I've got a pilot ready for a TV show, which is actually about the truth of women's domestic capabilities, and it's called F*** It, That'll Do.
It's a very good answer indeed.
The actual thing as well is that, in fact, every woman in the world has got bird flu, but we don't give a shit, because we just get on with our lives. It's only because a few men have caught it lately that people are going mad about it. Isn't it like, oh, I've got bubonic plague, but I've still got to do the hoovering. Do you know what I mean?
This women's greater tolerance of pain thing is because, obviously, of childbirth, and, frankly, it's completely untested because we could be brilliant at it.
I'm quite prepared to do an experiment on you.
I've got very disappointing news for you, Dara, which is that women have twice as many pain receptors on their skin.
Thus making them more...
Supposedly, they are more sensitive to pain than men.
There was an experiment once run by the kind of people who run fun experiments like this, to test this notion of whether women can endure pain or not, by the simple expedient of wiring a man and a woman up and running a current through them until one of them pressed the button to stop it, and the women went for the... much faster than men did. It turns out that men could endure pain twice as long as women did.
But then maybe they're only getting half as much pain, as they say, because women have 2.5 times more pain receptors. But do you know what the originating and defining difference is?
Presumably it's a chromosome.
It's the chromosomes. Yeah. And do you know how they're arranged?
There's X and Y. And Y is useless. And we have a Y, and you have two X's, which is why women are twice as varied in personality and physique than men are, which is why men are broadly all borderline autistic and are easily unified behind one thing. did you watch the match? And the entire room goes, yes, I did, actually, watch that, yeah. It doesn't, however, mean that women within themselves are fantastically varied. It just means that one woman is more different from the next woman.
Is that why women are congenitally unable to explain the offside rule?
It's it.
That sort of subsection.
Since they changed it, quite a lot of men are struggling.
I think I recognise some of those spells. Yeah.
Yes, fundamentally, the difference is Y chromosomes. Sociologically, who can say it?
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos.